Power Enchantress is driving the hell out of so much. A way to win is to throw your opponent through top of the cell into the portal of the hell.
That rhymed.
Shut up. Her first to win. From Gotham City, Robin. Well, guess this is going to be the last match, and it's going to be a full while for these pins.
Wonder Man as it came back from his little trip.
Wonder Man went to the sex dungeon of Vicky Guerrero. You don't come back from that.
Or come back the same.
Yeah. No, thank God. And the opponent from Cadmus Laboratories in Metropolis. We don't know what that. Never mind. Superboy! Well, I guess this had to end one way or another when Robin blew up Superboy. That's the second time this has happened here.
He has bad luck.
Yeah, I'd say so, yes. He kind of has bad luck. And so, and his bad bat characters did it to him.
Well, Batman train. I think it's Batman's fault.
Okay.
What are you going to do if Batman comes out? Well, since he tried to be campy a while ago, I don't think I care.
Okay.
Hey, what's he gonna do? Shark repellent me? That would be funny. Wonder if shark bat repellent, bat shark repellent works. I don't think he has bat Deadpool repellent in his pants. Oh, he might. I don't know, like pictures of Wolverine shirtless or something. I don't even want to know why Batman would have that. I was just thinking what would repulse you. Then I'd be wondering why the hell Batman has those.
Okay. Okay, we're going to start this match off. The last match had no weapons. Well, I think this match will have plenty of weapons. Wait, what? Robin just tried to... gets Connor not to, and yeah, Connor's not taking it. And the fans love it, they're all cheering. And, oh, Bulldog. Kick to the back,
up the back.
No, stomp, stomp.
Stomp the Robin, stomp, 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 stomp the Robin, stomp, 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 stomp the Robin.
Hip toss.
Hip toss.
And there's a fist drop. And okay, that one hit. First one didn't.
Oh! Superboy's trying to, or Connor's trying to rip Robin's leg off. I don't think he's trying because he could. He wanted to.
And Robin rolls out of it. There are no pins in this match. No submissions. Only way to win is to throw your opponent off the top of the cage, threw it into hell. That's it.
It's a cell, not a cage. Not that there's much difference. Oh!
Robin went for that chair, but Superboy reversed it.
He went for the chair?
Yeah, I thought that's a move. No.
Oh! Neck wrench.
And Superboy stomps the back of the knee. Kick. Punch.
Kick, punch, kick, rapper, rapper, coming for your... No! Oh!
Got to the rope.
Might as well let him say it, because he'll say it anyway. Dick, 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 dick. See?
Oh, Robin just slamming the
Okay, now he's going after the ref. Robin is going after the... Oh, he went after... He hit the ref with the chair. I have no idea why he did that. Drop kick. Robin is antisocial to everybody. Wait, that's Damien, not Tim, but this is Tim. Okay. Arsh will be outside. No OMG moment for you, Robin. Wait, you don't even have a... Don't even have a finisher saved up. What's he talking about? Who knows? Oh, springboard. Oh, to the cell. Excuse me. Now, Robin. Kick to the back after a snapmare. And that would have defeated Michael Myers. Probably. Probably just a snapmare. Oh! And a clothesline into the cell after an Irish whip into the cell. And now Robin, I think he's calling for something. Oh man, he's going to go for a finisher early here. Yep, Gotham Tower. No, reversed. Clothesline. Now Connor. Irish whips him into the cell. And into the... Oh, the steel steps. Now Connor, he's got the steps. Puts him in the ring. Oh, that's going to be, he's planning something. It's going to get worse than, you know, him just starting to hit Tim with it. I don't know about that. We'll see what he does with it. Next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Yes, this whole match will take 5 minutes. Oh, wait. And the 5 minutes will be 12 episodes. Shut up. Okay. Superboy or Connor. Wait. Oh! Arsh loops him into the cell. And okay, just throw him around the cell. And now, Connor. What's he gonna do? Whee! Oh! How's a double stomp? Kinda looked like he's going for an axe handle, but... Well, Robin didn't get up, so it became a stomp. And... Throw him to the other side of the cell. And we got one more of these. Yeah. Two more chamber matches. Yep, and a couple tag matches. Oh, wait, Robin. That is... Oh, missile drop kick and Superboy's head bounced off of the steps. Pretty sure that wasn't what he's planning. I'd say no. And Robin is... calling for something here. He pressed triangle. Drop kick. He pressed triangle. Will he press X? And neckbreaker. He pressed X. Okay, so whoever wins, I mean loses, we won't be seeing for a while. Kick martial arts, well, we're gonna be going to hell. So look how long it took Cheshire to get back from hell, and we still don't know if Artemis is out of hell or not. What about the ponies? No one cares about the ponies. And they're in Hades anyway, not hell. Same difference. Oh, wait. Superboy, or Connor. Uppercut. Irish whip. Oh, his knee bounced off the steps. And now, oh, wait. Oh, man. Tactile telekinetic choke slam. TTK choke slam. Irish whip into a backbreaker. And now, wait. Elbow drop off the top rope. Oh, yeah! Well, at least it sounded more like Macho Man that time and less like the Kool-Aid Man. Anyway, stomp, stomp. But it still sounded enough like the Kool-Aid Man. That is true. Oh, wait. What's Connor plant? Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh no. There's a chair and a steel steps right there. Oh my god! Oh! 5 into the steel steps. His face bounced off the steps. Oh, man. And now Connor just destroying him.
Well, you know, somebody kills you for the second time.
Oh, bust him open.
Yeah, you're going to want to hurt him a lot. What Connor wants to do here.
And now slamming his elbow into the mat. Stomp, stomp, stomp.
Stomp it on out. These are the things.
Make him stomp.
I don't know how.
To the outside. And now... Oh, springboard splash. And this again. So we're going to be seeing that a lot in cells.
A 2K17 anyway. Oh!
His face slammed into the cell. He's already bleeding like... Oh, and a sling blade.
None of this helps to win the match.
I've noticed, but... Actually, I don't know. Get him up the top. Won't be able to fight back as much.
Then again, he just wants to destroy.
Oh, wait. Irish whip into the cell. And now Robin is back in this match. And, okay. Well, that happened.
Yeah, we let it happen.
All right. And now Robin... That was a really bad double axe handle.
So he decides to do it again?
Okay. I don't know why, but he's going to do it again. Double axe handle. Oh, wait.
Connor's up. Grabs him in midair. S5 on the floor.
Replay that S5.
At least this one wasn't in the steel steps. I don't think the concrete is much better.
Probably not. No.
Oh, into the cell again.
Punch. Into the cell. His face bounces off the cell.
No, man. Power bomb!
On the floor. And a Boston Crab, which does nothing in this match at all. Tap out, but it does nothing in this match. Tap out all you want. Won't end the match.
Superboy could have stayed there. I guess this is more humiliation than anything else.
Yeah. Punch. Punch. And that's just turning his face into a hamburger.
Now I want a quarter pounder of cheese.
Of course you do.
I'm hungry.
Good for you.
Oh, clothesline.
Stomp. 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 Punch. And Connor's back bounces off the... The cell. His head bounced off the cell.
And he teleported.
Well, he's got super speed, so yeah. And that again.
Oh, into the steps.
Now Robin has another chair.
Oh, in the back.
In the knee. In the face. In the knee again. Now Robin. Oh, it's got martial arts technique. And a clothesline. I don't know what martial art teaches clotheslines, but okay.
Wrestling.
Oh, well, there you go. Punch. Okay, the steps just got knocked off. All right.
Didn't he use them a while ago?
He may have. Oh, wait.
Oh, Gotham Tower on the floor.
Replay that Gotham Tower. And that's the best replay ever. Somebody's armpit.
And they're back.
And they're back. Yes, that was just wonderful. That was just brilliant, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, his face bounces off the cell. And then now his back bounces off the cell. We're going to be using this cell as a weapon.
They've been using weapons as weapons.
Yeah, pretty much. This is the opposite of the last match.
Oh, yeah.
away on the floor. Robin's wings and it busted Superboy open. Guess people probably didn't think Robin would be putting up this kind of fight, but he is a former OCBF champion.
Yeah, but his title win wasn't very, you know, kosher.
Oh, what's that to do with Jewish food? Oh, spear through the cell. I mean, yeah, the Crusade basically gave him that belt, but what's that to do with Jewish food? Never mind. I'm not going to explain this to an alien. Don't have the... It's an expression, GW. Oh, it's beating him. Your expressions weird me out. You know weird me out, but you don't know... Never mind.
I'm thinking Bulma doesn't teach him much.
Anyway, back to this fight. Forearm. Punch. Punch. Oh, his back bounced off the cell. Drop kick. And now, into the cell. And oh man, another S5. Yep, S5! And his face bounced off the concrete. Are they ever gonna get on the top of the cell? I don't know, Connor could just... Oh, both of them, actually, both of them have been tearing each other apart in the ground. Punch. What? Oh, God. He's going to suplex him through the cell. Why did the cell regenerate on the other side? I don't know, but here's a replay of that suplex in the cell. Look, it regenerated on the door. That is interesting. The door on the other side regenerated. No, it didn't. Yeah, it did for a second. That must have been a glitch.
Or your eyes are messed up. Seems to run in your family.
On the Slade side of the family, and it's just Rose and Slade. That has nothing to do with genetics.
Yeah.
Now, oh man, Superboy's telling him to get back in the ring. Yeah, let's just brutalize him some more. Actually... Good idea. Anybody in the Crusades, we brutalize some. Double axe handle. And now, Connor. Punch. 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 Punch it on out. Okay, stop it. Uppercut. Blocked by Robin. Forearm. Now, Robin. Uh-oh. Oh man, he's gonna drop him on the ropes again! And now Robin, he has a chair. And he's just gonna beat Connor with it. And I think these two are best friends. They were.
Well, that usually ends in the best fights.
Now Robin's setting up the chair. That could roll up. There's no pins in this match, so okay. I think Connor's realized that. Irish whip, and he missed.
I thought that was going to backfire on Robin there.
It didn't. Robin, springboard missile drop kick. Irish whip. No, Hurricanrana. And it throws Connor's face into the chair. It didn't backfire on him. Usually backfires. Not a word. It is not. Elbow to the... Oh, wait. Oh! Springboard moonsault. And now... Okay, that missed. Now Connor... Slams him... And, oh wait, Irish whip.
Oh, spinning bullet, and he bounced off the cell.
Whee!
Phenomenal forearm, and I think the cell did... Did the cell actually did regenerate. What the hell? Okay.
Are you? I think you're both on the same drugs.
Oh!
The cell did not regenerate.
Oh, anyway, Superboy back in control of this match. Punch. Drop kick.
Should he not be called Superboy anymore? Isn't that like Superman's, you know, son of Lois?
Aren't they both Superman's son of Lois? It depends on the continuity. And now Robin. Well,
it's about time. I mean, what's it been like? 15, 16 minutes now?
You know, something like that. And now Connor is going to have problems following him. There he goes. At least it wasn't a Merrick thing. That was awful.
Oh no! Robin just F-U'd him off the cell into the table!
It has to go through the top of the cell to win the match, but
well, he may have destroyed him. I'm going to start poking him and see. Nope, he got up.
Stop poking people that fall through the table.
No.
Especially with your katana.
That sounded dirty.
Not what I meant. Well, Connor's going back up the cell. Robin doesn't notice. He's playing the crowd. Exactly. He's already won this match.
Surprise! Clothesline. You can't kill what's already dead. Clothesline. The movie.
Okay?
And a sling blade on top of the cell.
Now you can win this. You throw your opponent through the top of the cell.
Oh man, S5! S5! S5, the cell doesn't break. Breaking with your face.
Okay. It's just wonderful, Deadpool.
It is wonderful, isn't it?
I shoot in the corner. Robin falls down.
Goes boom.
Elbow drop.
Goes boom.
What?
Stomp. 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 Stomp.
Now, Superboy or Connor. Punch. Punch, punch, and now, okay, Robin is refusing to go up the top of the cell.
Now you know he doesn't have superpowers like Connor does, and he's not a zombie.
Well, yeah, that would be a problem.
Sling blade!
And now, Connor is pretty determined to knock him off. Robin's pretty determined not to go off.
Especially because there's no table to cushion his fall.
I don't think that's much of a cushion.
Yeah, I know. Ask Mick Foley.
Yeah.
And Robin balances up there, but oh. He's still balancing, trying to keep from falling off. Connor is pretty determined to throw him off.
And, well, not when the match is going to be through the top of the cell, but well, it's going to hurt like hell.
If it doesn't kill him. Well, you know what? Then they'd be even. One kills the other.
Yeah.
Unless... Oh, and there he goes! Oh, God, on the concrete!
Oh! Ow! Well... Oh, no!
Oh! Very improbable leg drop off the top of the cell! Don't try that at home! Don't try that, Shane McMahon! Please!
Uppercut. Punch.
Robin fights back. Crossface! Crossface! It doesn't matter. It's not. There's no submissions in this match. Yeah, and then you gotta carry a 190-pound man up there?
I'd say closer to 200 pounds. Yeah.
Punch. Kick. Roundhouse kick. And now Robin, he's noticing that they're not affecting him, and he's climbing for mercy, for his life here. And don't pull a Merrick. Climb the cell. There you go.
Yeah.
Do not be Melvin. Climb the cell.
Okay.
Punch. Uppercut. Oh, that drop kick missed.
Oh no, not again.
Oh, flapjack. I thought he was going to go for an S5, but he hit a flapjack on top of the cell. I guess it's time to win this. Already done all the throwing people off the cell spots, do the table spots. It's time to end the match.
Okay, Deadpool. That's nice.
It is, isn't it?
Well, now Connor
kicks him in the ribs. Stomp.
Oh, wait.
Kick to the back of the back.
Yeah.
And Hurricanrana. The cell broke.
Oh,
man. Robin can win this here. Looks like he's going for the Gotham Tower. Gotham Tower. And now Super Warrior versus.
Oh, wait. S5.
This could end it. S5!
It didn't break, though.
That is one tough sell. Oh, kind of. Yeah, it's already slightly broke.
And Superboy uppercut.
That doesn't help you break the cell. Well, Robin could have fallen. Tactile Telekinetic. TTK chokes on him. Tactile Telekinetic chokes on him, but it doesn't break. Oh, man, he's going to go for it again. TTK, choke slam. It still didn't break.
Oh, man, he's going for another one?
Yep. That's three in a row. Oh, but the cell does not break. It will not break. It will not bend. And I can't remember the rest of the reuse themes. That wasn't even in it at all. Oh, we've got a hole in the cell. That hip toss broke a hole in the cell. Knee drop. Stomp. Robin. Hurricanrana. And he went the wrong way. Robin could have won it right there.
Oh, man. Oh, he's going to try to break another hole in the cell.
And it doesn't work. Gotham Tower. Gotham Tower.
It's a replay of it, but yeah, it didn't get the desired effect.
Hey, Robin's gonna go for it again. No, blocked.
Wait, Connor. Oh, he sees the hole.
And
well, okay, the ring is set on fire.
Very non-moving fire. Connor has just won this match. Robin's gone.
There's a replay on the action. There's a Gotham Tower that Superboy reversed and hit a clothesline. Here, S5 on the steel steps. Here is the S5 where he caught him in midair. There's that suplex through the cell, and here's where he went through the portal of hell, I guess. It's
flames that aren't moving! Flames!
I guess hell flames.
There's your winner! Connor Kent! Unless hell flames don't move or something, I don't know
what the hell to say, but
wow, okay. Robin just went to hell. Oh wow. That's one less crusader in the company.
Yeah, it's like the crusade's influence is being slowly but surely destroyed in the company.
Well, Superboy has won. Robin's gone. We'll be back.